This particular area of transdisciplinary is primarily computer programming language
and how ineffective it is when it comes to disambiguating
what is pervasively known as ambiguity models.
Linguistic models, which is a noun and a verb.
So what I did was I published 27 to 40 chapters, and then I'll do a lecture on this particular area of transdisciplinary. I came up with a concept called linguistic organic search engine,
which is a taxonomic approach to the disambiguity.